blood of House L will always bind us together.